I'd like to speak briefly about the breakdown in understanding, communication, and just plain intelligence in general, all across the board. All right, now, a while ago, I've spoken repeatedly about this character, but a while ago, I made a video, a tutorial video, and somebody wrote to me, thanks for posting this. We're a bunch of morons. We never could have figured it out by ourselves. So I wrote him back, and I said, no, not everyone's a moron. You're in a very special group. And I said, yeah, I got him now. I zinged him. You know, there's no comeback from that, no coming back from that. He didn't understand what I said. He wrote me back and said, dude, stop answering me. You don't make any sense. I was dumbfounded. I was looking at that. I was like, duh. WTF. Moron. It's no fun insulting a moron because there is no understanding, no depth of understanding. Nuances and subtleties of language and expression, metaphor, simile, hyperbole, it all sails clear over a lot of people's heads. Not everybody, but a lot of people. The other day, this was like a failure to communicate, but I thought I made it very clear because I put several smiley faces and LOL all through the statement. Somebody said something, responded to one of my political videos, and I said, now you sound like one of them revolutionary nut jobs like Thomas Jefferson. And then somebody wrote, you're saying Thomas Jefferson was a nut job? And then someone else answered him and said, I think he was being sarcastic. Congratulations, you win a cigar. Yes, I was being sarcastic. It's irony, sarcasm, you know, nuances of expression. Must everything be completely and totally literal and right out in the open with no levels of meaning at all? We are all collectively losing our ability to communicate in any kind of rational way. Oh, another thing I really love is when somebody thumbs up or thumbs down a video without even watching it. They just look at the title, then they thumbs it up or they thumbs it down. They might thumb through it a couple of times, or they leave a comment about, how could you say something so outrageous, blah, blah, blah. And then I answer them, I said, did you watch at least 30 seconds of the video, you moron? Duh. Okay, so I'm glad I got that out of my system. Duh, meet the bed.